The Xbox power supply, so got the aluminum, copper coils, which you could either sell as copper bearing motors, or if you break them up, then remove the copper, obviously. Copper is quite a bit of aluminum, some cable. Now let's take this motherboard out to see what it looks like. Really curious to do some research. Okay, I got all the scrap. There's one more. There you go. So we got a motherboard here. Let's see what's in one of these things.